Obviously, anytime anybody gets into the political arena, there's going to be a lot of, well, what can we say? It's a contact sport. It's rough and tumble out there. So how did you deal with the inevitable attacks, criticisms, things said about you and being a man of the cloth going into politics? How did you deal with the rough and tumble of a day of running for political office?
Well, I went from being very hurt by it, but unbowed. I mean, I wasn't going to change my views or quit or back off. But it was painful because when people say things about you, first of all, that aren't true, and they skew things that you said and try to turn you into a nutcase and make you seem like you're really completely outside of the mainstream of American thinking, that's not fun.